Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2016. My name is WWDadman, but you already know that. Let's do the last training for Sochi. I absolutely hate that track. Yeah, the race starts tomorrow, the race ends on Sunday. You're gonna get the race episode on Saturday as per usual, so with that out of the way. I love when my game lags. What the hell? What's using... Seriously though. What is using so much CPU power that it makes my game lag? OBS trying to encode the bullshit video. That's what. Even if I don't see how, even at 50% CPU usage, anything should lag, but hey. Only half a second behind my PB, that is not that bad. Thank you. Wow. Really? By the way, I just gotta have a look at something here. Never mind. Don't ask me how I managed to be a second faster. I have absolutely no idea. But yeah, 205.490. I guess that should be an okay enough time to get in the race as well. Pretty definitely. So yeah, let's see if we can get a little bit better. Another half second, how? I didn't do anything different. That's almost another second. How? How did I do that? Seriously though. That's another second. Wow. Didn't think that that was something I'd do. Like, two runs in a row. And I'm still getting faster, apparently. Shit. That goddamn gate there. Okay, I'd say last run for the day. I lied. Not gonna leave that as the last run. Not that either. But that is gonna be the last run of the day. So I'll see you for the race on Saturday. Other than that, I'd say leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more. You're stuck sending. And until next time, I'm WW Deadman. Bye.